things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, that spare a thought for some of God's perhaps less attractive creatures. For instance, what about the spider? Well, a harmless creature. Who could dislike this creature? 8 lovely legs, spinning its wonderful web of silk. Lots of little eyes to watch you with. Scuttling across the carpet on a winter's evening. Ridding the house of pests. There he is, the spider. If you wish to live and thrive, let the spider run alive.